Are we going to see this?
What is it?
It's amazing. Okay. Have you seen the trailer for this?
No, guy? I haven't.
Oh my gosh, it's based on a true story.
Really?
Yes.
Not exactly based on a true story. It was loosely based on an actual incident where a black bear accidentally overdosed on cocaine, ditched by a smuggler in the 1980s. This unfortunate bear consumed $20 million worth of cocaine and overdosed, most likely within minutes.